Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory with a styrene update. We are working on a quick build just to get our bearings, and it's coming along pretty good. I have to thank FastJimmy71 for the inspiration. Watching his lowrider in progress really got my juices flowing, and I don't know what this is going to turn into, but I've always wanted to build one, and I'm talking about, of course, the Tom Daniels Alternomad, yes, that vehicle right there, beautiful, woo-hoo. I had one, doesn't have that many parts, fairly easy to put together, and so I'm in the process of cleaning it up, and let me just reach over and show you. So we've got this going on. It had some flashes. I mean, if you're going to build this kit, pay close attention to, there's a sink mark right there. And there's another sink mark right here. And then a little bit of flash, at least it did with my version. The wheels are horrible. I mean, the tires are horrible, so but it didn't matter because I'm gonna go with these, which are the Hopping Hydros two-tone. That, you know, I love these, so that's about the only thing that's gonna be non-stock. Everything else about this kit is coming along really well, and as I said, I cleaned it up, smoothed it out. It's ready for primer if it ever stops raining. All the parts are here. And speaking of parts, let me show you something that you might want to get. It's great insurance when you're cleaning parts, in particular at the kitchen sink. Don't lose your parts. It's really a pain to be coming up to the end of a build and then, you know, look for a part, a tiny little part that's fallen into the sink, or into, worse, into the food processor in the sink. So get your hands on one of these. All right, it's a mesh strainer. They can't be any cheaper at the grocery store. It's the standard size. It fits right in. Okay. And this is a great parts catcher. You're never going to have any trouble, and you're certainly never going to lose parts, so keep that in mind. So it's exciting to be back building, you know, cleaning parts, building. As I said, it's been muggy and rainy, and it's really horrible weather for painting, so I figured, you know, let me get a jump start on something new. And so, as I said, I've always wanted to build that Tom Daniels vehicle, and so I'm in the middle of it. The other little tip I had for you, it's an easy one, and it comes to us via these little Hopping Hydros wheels. Okay, the back rod really extends out. So my advice, if you wanna not mar the chrome, is cut yourself a little piece of tape, then put it through. You know, put it through. I already cut them off, but the little stem, you know, the little axle will stick through it, and then you can take your saw and saw it off, and then just basically remove the tape, and it'll spare you your the back of these tires are a little iffy, and I've got some watch parts for you know, brake drum covers or something, just to make it look nice and smooth and clean. So right now I'm in the process of cleaning up the chrome, and then we're getting ready to when the weather changes, to primer and then paint. It's going to be a two-tone paint job like this, but not with these colors. So it's just a simple quick build to get back into it and get my bearings. And again, whenever you are you know, whatever you feel like you're getting cold on the stuff or not inspired, all you have to do is just watch some of these other amazing builders on YouTube, and it'll get you going. So the inspiration, you know, goes around and comes back, and so a little quick build like this is what just what the doctor ordered to get the inspiration back. So anyway, I want to thank all of you for tuning in and for watching. So we'll be back with more Cranky Show. Stay tuned in for more progress, my friends. Alrighty, bye-bye.